Hello, this is Elion from Alchemist Gaming, and today we're doing a bit of Neverwinter. So yeah, I don't know. I just decided to play a little bit of this game because I played it in the beta, and it was really fun. And I don't know why, but I just haven't played it since then. So. I saw in my like mail that you know, the guys who made Neverwinter, yeah, they did the thing where they send you a mail about the patch. So, and I was like looking at it and was like, yeah, this looks like cool, because they were new class. There's a new class and I'm playing it right now. It's called a Hunter Ranger, and yeah, I just decided to record a bit because I don't know what to do. So yeah, we're questing. Yeah, see, and yeah, so I'm like level 7. I just kind of started like in like a couple of hours ago, or maybe like 1 hour or something, I don't know. So I played a bit, and it's real fun. It really is. So yeah. See if we can take this guy out. Oh, so yeah, I don't know. So are we going like? Okay, so we're gonna burn Nashor supply crates, or these crates. No. So we gotta find those, and yeah. Oh, there are some stuff. Supply crates. Just gonna kill these guys first. I never died in this game so far, and it's fairly easy. You just like, yeah, I'm like getting owned by these guys, but I can just like dodge, and this, and everyone dies, you know. So yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's pretty easy, I think. Maybe it's because this class is just like new and a bit like overpowered or something like that, but I don't know for sure. So yeah, so we're gonna burn some natural supplies here. Let's see if we can take these guys out. There we go. Ah, crap. Okay, so we got this mage guy here, which we're gonna try to kill fairly easy. You can just like stand here and do this, and he does like that one attack, but you can't really dodge it, so yeah, it's not that much to do. You can't dodge those red circles there, you see this. Oh, those circles, yeah, but you can't dodge anything else, I think. So yeah, so that's pretty cool. So I kill him, and it's pretty easy to kill. Yeah, so I found another supply crate here, so that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I don't know, I'm just rambling a bit. That's what I do. So yeah. So we need to burn. I was stupid, I just set myself on fire. Anyways, we need to okay, we're gonna do this, and then we'll do this. That, see if we can kill him, or I would say like see if we can kill him, but I don't know why, but yeah, just get used to it because I ain't stopping. So yeah, crap, I got a few more, but that's okay. I'll probably take them. Let's just say I will, maybe not, but of course I will. Actually, I just, these potions, I have 4 or 5, I'm gonna use one now. You see, they just like get us, they're so good, you know. You can just use them, and the cooldown on them isn't that long either, so you can just like, if you just buy many of them, it's like you won't really die. So that's yeah, that's what it is. So we're gonna see if we can kill this guy, Rabble Rooster. It will be pretty. It'll be pretty easy. Yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, it's dead. So yeah. I don't know. I just like saying that. It's like cool word. Yeah, I'm American. Something like that. But yeah. So we're gonna we burned all the supply boxes now, so oh I leveled up. Okay, so this power ranks, yeah. Just like you can spend them some stuff and I don't know what to spend them on because can't spend it on this because you spend 20 points which is a lot. So wait, 3, 2, 5. Oh, I need to spend everything to be able to reach these. So we're gonna spend one of these, this one there, yeah. So if we spend I need to spend 5 points to get these abilities, and then I need to spend 1 point on each of these skills, so I don't have that much of a choice really. But I think I got a ring here. Yeah, so we're gonna just equip that. Yeah. But the thing I like about this game is when you create a character you can have like this yeah, you can have like a biography to the character, and I like, I don't know, I just like doing this, so I did one, and it's like, see here, I'm just gonna read it for you. Born in the shadows of the unforgetting trees in the forest, I was left alone by the lurking predators roaming the jungle they call home. I learned to speak with the animals, and I managed to make the wild jungle into a city. A city of animals. After ruling a town for a couple of years, the humans came and burned down most of our home. I was forced to flee into the Daylands. See, this Daylands here is my origin. Into the Daylands. Wait, if I... Wait, I'm just gonna fix this. I was forced to flee into the Daylands. Into the... Plains. Of the Daylands. Yeah, that's... That's probably good. Daylands. Of the Daylands. But I couldn't stay long. Because of the Sembia. The Sembia. You see here. Sembia's conquest of parts of the Daylands and forced you to retreat to other lands. So I wrote that the Sembia. Because the Sembia conquering most of the lands. which has now left me to the fate of roaming around the world with a goal or purpose. So yeah, it's like an exile. Unwilling. So that's pretty cool. Oh, of the Daylands of Silver Knight. The Daylands. That Simafa, the Kayamafa of the Daylands. That Kayamafa, my name? Yeah, you see, my character's like named Kayamafa, so yeah. I took randomize to get that name because I couldn't come up with anything good, but I think I edited that a little bit, so I like this name. It just feels like an orc name, you know, or an half orc. I don't think there are orcs in this game, just like there are just half orcs. Pew. That does sound fun. I'm sick and I'm home from school, but no one can even hear that I'm sick. But I am, so that's why I suck more at speaking English. Let's just say it's because I'm sick. So yeah, and I think we're gonna raid this place here. See if we can find any, maybe there's a chest here, or not, I don't know. Yeah, there's nothing, or there is this thing. So we can do this, there we go. I really like this class. It's like it has a lot of nice abilities. You see, as the one I just did, you know, where like I stood there and then I just did a that one. That's an awesome ability. I like it a lot, and I just like can just I don't know. It's just fun to use it, you know. So we're gonna kill these guys and do this. Yeah, and I like if I'm like I can probably do this then without even taking damage, because you can just... Okay, maybe not, but if I... like, yeah. Yeah. That's how it is. See if we can kill this guy real quick. Or we don't have to do it quick. I'm not in a... like... I have a lot of time, but still, we don't have any homework right now or anything like that. We did have like a project in I don't know what it's called, techniques. Do you have something called technique? I don't know. Anyways, we have this like thing in school which you're supposed to like build a house, and I tried to do that, but I got injured in my thumb, so I got like I stayed home and I failed that project, and that sucks, and I can't do anything about it, so that makes me pretty angry. But yeah, so I don't have, but right now I don't have anything I have to do for like school related, so yeah, I can just like play games a lot and just like do nothing, and that's what I like to do, you know. Let's see. Okay, like that, and then I just do this. Oh my god, there are more enemies there. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna see. I need to use this thing. Dang it, I'm gonna die. Can I flee back here and then do something like that? Can this guy and this one like that? Ah, okay, like that, and then we'll do this. Okay, I'm probably gonna survive just because I like used the potion and I have much health now, so that's pretty cool. Okay, can we take this guy? Okay, good. Now there's just this big guy. I can kite him basically. I can just like do this, and then he comes. I can just do that. I'm gonna loot this one thing here. Yeah. Yeah. So you have to identify items in this game similar to Diablo and the Path of Exile, Torchlight and whatnot. So that's pretty cool. Or I don't know if it is. I feel like it's pretty unnecessary to put the identify thing in the game, but I don't know, that's just my opinion, so yeah. There. Okay, so we need to be level 10 to get this thing. I think it was level 10. Level 10, yeah. So also when I reach level 10, I'll be able to like, you see, I got those swords there. Maybe you can see them. Yeah. Those swords. Maybe I can do this. Yeah. Those. I'll be able to use them when I'm like level 10. Then I can like switch to a melee stance, which will allow me to do melee attacks. And that looks. I feel like that would be really cool when like people like just come charging at you, and you have to like, yeah, just like back out instead of like just switching to your weapon and killing them. So yeah, when I reach level 10 it will be fun, and yeah, it will just be cool. Yeah, so yeah, I'ma just drink some Yulmust if that's okay with you. Wait 2 seconds. I don't think you have like Yulmust. It's a Swedish thing. It's a really good like soda. It's just awesome. It's like I don't know, it's like cola but with like Christmas spirit and spices and whatnot, so that's really cool. So we're gonna kill this boss, just wait 2 seconds. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Okay, so a boss here. We're gonna see if we can take that. Wait, I'm just gonna see if there is something like of value here. I think that's gonna be the exit later. Is there something there? I think there's something. Yeah. It's we need the religion kit. So these things, like every class has a special of these. Like I have nature. I can do like nature skill. You know, it's hard to explain, but it's like these things that like there's like a cleric in the game, and only he can open this, and everyone else needs like a religion kit, which you can get from chests and stuff like that. And we have other stuff like my class, the hunter ranger. He can like he has like this. He can do that thing. He has like a nature thing where you can like open nature things in the dungeons. It's hard to explain and I suck at doing it, so but I think you get it. Maybe you don't, but we might see some more of that in well later, so yeah. So after I turn this ghost in, I might cut this video, but I think I'll be playing more of this game, and maybe I record some more footage when I get some. I won't do like a big gameplay series of this, like, but I will do some videos from time to time. Maybe when I get to like level 10 or something, I don't know, like every 5 levels or so, maybe, I don't know, I might make like a video so you can just see my progress. So yeah, that'd be cool, fun thing to do, because I like this game. I don't know, it just feels, it's just fun, you know, like it's like action based, and it's not that, I don't know, like it's a bit like Terra Online, but I never really liked Terra, to be honest. It's just, I don't know, it just wasn't like my thing, you know. But yeah, I just prefer this a bit more. It's just, it's, this game's like action based, but still a bit less action based actually than Terra is. So that's cool. So yeah, as I said, I will be doing more episodes of this. So yeah, let's see if we can kill this boss. I'm just like rambling. Oh, we have our special ability here. Let's see if we can use it. No, what is that? Was like one my best ability, and it has like a real long cooldown, and I just wasted it on him while he was like immune. That was stupid, but yeah, I learned from my mistakes. No judge. So yeah, that's good. Why can't he die? Just takes so long to kill him, you know. But yeah, I'm a finish soon. Wait, I just feel like I'm boring you guys out, but yeah. That's just how it is with long boss fights. It isn't that intense either. I feel like I just like can just do this. Oh yeah, it's immune. So pretty easy boss fight, honestly. It doesn't have like faces. It's just basically an enemy with much health and yeah, not that special, really. Okay, let's see if we can kill him before he does another blade storm. I hope so, because blade storms are pretty annoying. What? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we got Grief of Restoration, which I can't use, and a potion. Well, here's a crate. Ah! Oh. What is that? Recover. Okay, so we did the quest. Yeah. Here's a treasure chest. We got a new bow. That's cool. And let's see here. Yeah, so the exit was there, as I said earlier, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Ah, this is that bow was like, yeah, it had a level requirement of level 9, so yeah, we'll get there soon. I'm just gonna go back to the top. Oh wait, see if we can kill this guy so I'll show you something. Yeah, we'll do this with these guys there. So this is you know that thing you saw in the dungeon? Yeah, it's like that, but it is for my class, so I can use this, and all the other classes like have to have this nature kit, which they can find the chest, as I said earlier. So we're gonna interact with it and you see what happens. You get this, it's like a bit of just like some nice materials for crafting. I don't have a profession though, so I might get one later, but right now it's pretty useless. So yeah, let's see if we can kill this guy. He's not like doing anything, he's just really easy to kill, you know. We can just do this. If you're straight too far away from where he originally was, where before I attacked him, he like just gains his health again, so that's really annoying. And it happened to me once, but it is annoying but understandable, you know, like every game does that, like wow. And yeah, wow. Every other game probably, I can't think of any. But I'm sure every game does it, like it's just, yeah, it's just a thing, you know. So we're gonna turn this ghost in, see if we can kill these guys, because I think I see something cool there. Here's something. This is a dungeon rank kit, and I think it's only for warriors or something like that, but I have a kit, so I can use it, and I have like 75% chance of actually getting something. And I got something actually. Got some these are just like trash, and extras your own, and you can sell it. So for some extra money, so that's pretty cool. So we'll pick up this, and say some graffiti, like old school graffiti, or it's not, I couldn't say it's old school, but it's old, it's just old, it's not a school, it's old, it's just old. Old graffiti from never the times. So we're gonna examine that, and we got some lore. I don't care about lore, I do care about lore, but I'm not like that into it that I like read every like lore thing I can find, you know. I just like listen to cutscenes or something, usually. I don't do it every time, but yeah, yeah. So yeah, we're gonna go to the city, Protector's Enclave. The city is pretty beautiful, actually, and it's a pretty cool city. It's like nothing that special, but it just looks pretty cool, you know. It's like a typical town, but more gorgeous, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna show you part of the city while I like turn the quest in, and yeah. So we're going. It's a bit lag sometimes here in the beginning, but not that much. Do I have mail? Welcome to the winter. Okay, I don't. So yeah, we're going this way. Dang, where is it lagging? It wasn't lagging last area. My computer is good, but sometimes when I record, it's like just not that much FPS. But it's just because it's in a town, so it won't be like a major issue. It's just now, but yeah, I hope it's not disturbing you too much. It isn't disturbing me, but yeah, that's just me. I'm like, I can handle lag. It's just like, sure, it's frustrating, but yeah, I can play with it, but yeah. Dang, I'm sick. So, we're gonna turn this quest in. So we turn this quest in, get some XP, level 9, that's cool, and we just take these quests. Yeah. Okay, so, oh, level up. We got PowerPoint, gonna see. Just do that. These made their escape through a small sewer. So yeah, to track the kobolds down and retrieve this game is a pretty fun one, and I recommend it really. It's probably my favorite like free to play game. I like Alan's Online too, but I can't get it to work on my computer. I like tried it a lot, but I think this might be like a bit better, maybe, I don't know. It's just, I'm not game critic, but yeah, both are good. So, yeah, like, they're like, Alice Online and Winter, they're like really different, you know? Like, to start with, Alice Online is like action-y, like this is. You know, if you don't have to aim and stuff like that. So, yeah. This is it, and we're gonna eat some. What is that? It's like, ah, it looks so weird. I'm just gonna assume it's a pie or something. I don't know. Cheese and like beef. I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna cut this video here, but yeah. I'll be doing some more of this game in the future and record a bit. And yeah, so this is Elgin from NS Gaming Hub, signing out.